Hello everyone, welcome to a new Project Cars 3 gameplay. In today's video I will test drive and customize this Jaguar F-Type SVR Coupe. So I already maxed it out, so now it's time to customize it. Let's see what we can do. First let's see the livery that the game offers. And maybe we'll choose something from here, because I found out we have some beautiful, ooh, look at this beautiful liveries that we can put on. This is a DLC, but it's very nice. Also this one is nice, and that blue. Now let's see some colors that are, ooh, this lava red or something, so nice. But I think I will take something from this category, and I like a lot of colors from here. I like this one very much, and this one. Yeah, let's go with this one. Now let's see my license plate really fast. If you don't know my channel, and if you are for the first time here, I usually do three or four videos every single day. Mostly with car games, but I try to play other games too, mostly of cars, customization of cars, and GTA, a lot of things. So if you want to subscribe, I will appreciate it very much. Let's change the design. Let's see which design will look nice on this car. This one. Now let's see the rims, but let me be honest, I really like the original rims, so no, I think I will not change them. Only, oh, too bad I cannot change the color. I just wish to change the color. I hate games when you cannot change the color on the rims. I really, really don't like that. Yeah, pretty nice. Okay, so it's maxed out. We have a nice design. I really, really like it. And let's go ahead and do a quick race. Okay, so we are in a hypercar race, because this car now it's a hypercar. It's all the upgrades. And oh my god. I hope you just saw that. This car. Oh my god. Best start ever in this game, to be honest. I tested a lot of cars. Not that many ultimate cars, but trust me. Look. Just look at this start. Just amazing. So impressed. You can feel how this engine pulls. Oh my god, how this engine pulls. And I'm with the cars in the career, and I'm in the same class cars, so it's not a random race, it's a career race, so you know what it means. I try to nail some perfect corners, but this car, it's very good at on acceleration, but not that good on handling, in my opinion. For now, let's see. Okay. Four perfect corners, nice. But I'm only in the first lap. So let's talk a little about this car, which Let me tell you, definitely you will love it. We have a beautiful shape, and the back it's amazing. The front, I don't know about those tail lights, but the back it's amazing with these pipes and with this the tail lights. They look amazing. The front, I don't know, it's average. It could be a lot more aggressive in my opinion. I love the livery that I have. Oh my god, how fast it feels. Let's see, 300. Almost. But I had to brake. We have a nice sound. I just tried to turn on my volume, but I could not do that. My bad. I don't care about the rain, bro. I'm now a pro in this game. Look at me, I'm like pro player. But the hypercar, it's near me again. This thing again. That McLaren, I think it's a P1 or something. Yeah, I might lose in front of that hypercar. Let's see. Now I'm max speed, but bro, look at that car. Look at the car that just passed me. It's just a beast. So hard to pass that car, but I managed to do it. I don't know for how long. It's an intense race, to be honest. It feels intense. It's breathing into my neck, so oh, that's this rain. Very nice that I'm a pro player. But again, this rain. Bro, I'm just joking when I told you I'm a pro player. I'm not, obviously. I play games for fun, like you. We are the same. For sure we are the same. Okay. Wait for me. For me, little McLaren. Okay, last lap. I have to win it, or I don't know. On the acceleration, we have a very nice car, but to be honest, that McLaren is way better than me, than my car. Or it feels like it's way better than my car. And this guy knows how to take turns. Okay, let me do the final conclusion before end race. Before the race will end. First of all, we have a nice acceleration. Just watch the start of this race. Oh, but I braked way before and nothing. Second, I like the shape, the back, it's just amazing. We have an aggressive back of this car. The handling, I know it's raining, but the handling overall, not the best thing on this car. We have a nice speed. McLaren bested me. So, yeah. Overall, a very nice car. I'm impressed of this car. It's nice and I like it. Too bad this McLaren will win the race for sure now. I can see it clearly. Because on the turns, I don't know. Look on the turns. How this clown just passed me. Hey, little clown. You like your little McLaren? No, I cannot do anything. I try with the wheel spin with everything. But this is... Oh, I just saw a bumper in the middle of the road. Nice. No, no chance. It's so aggressive and so fast. And I drive perfectly to the last segment. And nada, nada. Thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Tell me if you like this car. I know I came great second job, but trust me, I tried my best. Next time for sure I'll win the race. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. Even if you don't like this game, maybe you subscribe on my channel just for GTA Online videos. But if you want to support me as a person, you should press that like button, you should share my videos, and if you want to see my car collection, you can watch that in my on my Instagram. You will find my Instagram in this video description. Thank you very, very much.